How different will this profession look in, say, 5 or 10 years? Will it be recognizable?
Well, I've heard Barry Melanson say that the profession won't be recognizable within 5 years. I think we'll still be in the service business, but the business model will change, the skill sets will change, and the tool sets or technology that we use will change rapidly over the next 5 years. So I think the only thing that's holding the profession back is their mindset. And with mindset, I mean, they're going to have to unlearn some of the things that they thought were rules of thumb of the profession and really be open to new skills. And just simply put, some of those skills are project management, data analytics, and the ones that they have the most trouble with are sales and marketing. We're not just going to be order takers because there's a compliance regulation that says clients have to do this. We're going to have to add value, and that comes from relationships, leadership, and creativity. And we're going to have people that are more creative. It's a team sport. It's not for the rugged individualist anymore. So I think, you know, I'm excited about the future. I wish I were in my 30s today, because I think there's a great opportunity for people in the profession. But they may have to change, or they will have to change their mindset in order to take advantage of that.